Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2, Daggerfall. I hear a vampire. There seems to be some kind of important chamber here, so that's why I stopped last episode. We're in Direnni Tower, and this is a very good dungeon. I like this dungeon. And I regret saying that shortly. Yeah, it's tricky, but it's fair. You know, it's got some tricks to it. And interesting areas. Definitely a better dungeon than we've seen for a while. Wow. We're not so good at this long blade skill. Hoping to get to 40 next time I rest. Plus, being a skeleton, it's resistant to slashing weapons like that. Elven longsword. Probably gonna end up dropping it, but just in case. We find ourselves back at the wagon. Rah. Wow. Wait, are we? Yeah, we're upstairs from where we were. Actually, this is the same chamber. I didn't even realize. It's got water down there. Oh, there's a trap door. Now that's interesting, because looking down, actually standing here, we couldn't see these trap doors. But on the map, it is available. Now, when I stood on one of these before, it made a strange sound. Like once I got off. That one doesn't do it. Yeah, we can't see. And even from down there, we can't see that there are trapdoors. Alright, I definitely... There's some goods. I'm gonna levitate across. I want to see your goods. Well, that's a wraith or a ghost or something. Giant scorpion stinger, griffin's feather, root bulb northern, yellow rose, and a statue, which we'll leave because it's like 15 pounds. Yeah, spooky sounds. Right. Those are all the arrows I threw into it. Like, quite a while ago, shooting at it up from down there. Spider's venom, troll's blood, common symbol, and potion of resist shock. A religious item in holy water. I'm gonna end up dropping that sword. I can't go any faster because... levitating. I'm not actually walking. Alright, so I guess we'll continue on because... Wait, I've been up here. I thought that might have been, but no, that's a dead end there. So where have we not been? Here and down here. And probably other locations further away from where we are. Sure, there's plenty. Bunch of teleporters we haven't activated. Alright, so I'm gonna head for this area. So the fastest way to do that is to run back down the stairs. Or, sorry, float back down the stairs. Right. That right up there. That goes down. Oh. Huh. Two of them. I can float too, baby. The other one not coming? It's fine with me. Oh, here he comes. Oh, wow. You sound very spooky, I know. Come on. Ow. Oh, this is not good. Out of mana. Alright. Time to save myself here. It's hard to hit this guy. And he hits hard indeed. Oop. Thank God. That one had a potion of slow falling for some reason. Why would a wraith need slow falling? Wait a second. I gotta rest. I have no mana now. Well, that does really go down. Oh, is that where I was climbing? No, because I climbed from somewhere. Oh, was it from... I think it's going into that doorway. I'm not completely sure. But in any case... just gonna find a little room to go hide out in. Okay. Stealth, dodging, long blade, and critical strike. Long blade is 40%. Nice. Contrast, our short blade is 80%. Stealth is 70. Dodging 43, and critical strike 46. Sweet. Now, back to it. corner here. Don't know where that is. Sounds kind of close. Is it this? I think it's this way. Yes. Whoa! Alright. It killed a rat. I hate when it's all broken up like this. There's lots of place for enemies to hide. And I have to go weaving in and out of them to just explore the place. Coming across another vampire. Or just a rat. Just a rat. God. Oh, I'm going back. Gotta turn around. Well, we still have this here and here. Wow. Well, this definitely goes on more. Ooh, I hear something. One of those wraiths or something. At the end of the hall. Nothing. Nothing lies at the end of the hall. So we got these ramps, and then we've got whatever going on there, continuing on. So many choices. I don't know how to decide here. Here's the northern ramp. There's probably a vampire in there. There's some walking around or something. Well, that door's open. Yep! Whoop! Good. Good. Ooh, a book. Orc's blood, dragon scales. Well, we're dropping that then. The Madness of Pelagius. Excellent. I don't think... Double checking, because I'm pretty sure I haven't found the Madness of Pelagius yet. Nope. Alright. Actually, stand by. Okay, it has been recorded. Right, so what else is in that chamber that she was in? Is it this one we were looking down? No. It was here, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, there's treasure in there. I can see it. No, that's just a doorway. I can give it a try. Whoops. One second. Steel mode, okay. Oh, see? A holy candle. Alright, so now we continue on this way. And it goes down even more. Does it meet up with that other ramp? It looks like we might be heading for it. Another ramp. She had a lot of hit points. Oh, she didn't get me. Nice. Werewolf's blood. We need a rest. Used up my mana. I don't want her putting the vampire curse on me, man. No way. Yeah, you're pretty loud. Yeah. It's meeting up with the other side. So now we can go either that way or down here. I think I'll go down there. This just went around full circle. You can't turn the switch, you're just a ghostie. Uh-huh. You're trying to use that hotkey. Hotkey not available. I need the... Yo! I need my sword. Oh, there we go. Can't hit you. Trying here. Dude, I wish I hit you as often as you hit me. Wait, I just used the last one. I see a ghost, yes. Sleep again. It's tough with this weapon. Continuing. Yeah, another complex down there. Switches. One on each side. Yeah. All right, let's see what's in this room. No secrets. More tunnels. Okay, a short tunnel. Hopefully this is just a room here. Then we can go mess with the switches. This lock looks difficult. Not that difficult. It makes an extra little noise when it opens, I notice. I'm not sure something else is happening because I'm opening the door. Alright, so maybe it lets us into a middle area or something. It'll like let us into this room. Becomes a room. Right. Oh, that's where I came from. Yeah, we've mapped it all out. It's not a very big floor, thank God. Or section, what have you. Alright. I don't know what's gonna happen. I turn them all. Oh. There's a way now over this. This way. That goes up, right? Where we came from, yeah. That's a... lich? Was he running? I'm just gonna die. Look at that. Run away. Wow. I barely affected him at all. Oh. What am I doing? What enemies? Enemies? Oh, you the enemy. Sword. I need my sword. I'm earning my rest. I'm gonna have to go back to the wagon. I know dragon scales are heavy. 9 kilograms. I think they're 3 each. So it helps a little bit. Alright. Well, I kind of ran through all of this. Wait. Alright, I was gonna rest. Continue resting. I have not been down that way. But there's a vampire around somewhere. And he was resisting me, I guess? I mean, I use minor bolts so they don't resist us. Oh. Not down there. I mean, what if he ran back up here and is like hiding amidst all this stuff? I would not enjoy that. Down here, right? Yeah. Guttural noises. I see him. Isn't that? Ancient vampire. Wow. Orc's blood. What's that thing doing with the Khajiit suit? Yeah, unfortunately, this is the way we're doing things. Because... rather tough. Yeah, let's run down to this room. Get our mana back. Destruction! Nice. 49%. I think the game knows when I'm just throwing it at the wall versus actually hitting foes and damaging them. I think it knows. Did I save? I might have. So we need to go... yeah, around and down. Right, this is the way we were going. What happened to that lever? It completely got off the track. Oh, they're all like that. Oh, so weird. It's like once I moved them, they broke or something. Came out of here. Is this even a room or just a hallway to more places? It's a hallway to this door. Oh, okay. That's it? That's what you do? You pull those levers to go fight the ancient vampire? Hardly seems worth it to me. There might be more to the puzzle. So, right. We're done. I guess we'll go that way. Unless I'm gonna teleport back. Oh wait, at the end of the hall, something's there. At the end of this hall, something else opened. I think. There's a wall there, yeah. Interesting. So the switches move those walls, I bet. Ghosties back there.